Hey guys, it's Dom here. Today I'm going to be doing a new video on the low tier Mario Kart Wii series, episode 3. So I'm going to be picking two very weird vehicles that no one uses, starting off with the Piranha Prowler. Actually, the Piranha Prowler is my favorite vehicle in the game. Well, my favorite cart, not my favorite vehicle. It's my favorite cart in the game. But my favorite vehicle in the game in general is the Mach Bike. The second best vehicle. Yeah. Daisy Circuit, with my favorite cart in the game, which is Piranha Prowler. Let's do this. How do you even see what I just heard? Oh, dang it, I was trying to like release my orange mini turbo into the off-road so I could get a little boost with that. But clearly, not the way I thought. Oh my god, I just gained some height. This is already going very insane. I should have saved that much. Oh, come on. You know what? I'll just take the regular route, next lap. Because I just wanted to look at all the different routes. And how well I can do with the insane Piranha Prowler. You know what I hate about this track? It's the cones, if you guys were wondering. It's the cones. Because whenever you hit a cone, it slows you down so much, which is so annoying. I just don't like it. Anyway. Oh, we actually stayed on here. Anyway. First place for the big beast, Funky Kong. Let's go. Next race. Tell this is gonna be a fun video to do and post on YouTube. It'll be super fun. I already have two vehicles in mind. Spoilers for both carts. They're not like any outside of the convention. This is a cart vehicle. One try shortcut. Oh dang it, I messed it up. If we could pull off in the shortcut with the car, that would be insane. Oh. Cars are hilarious. I like them. So cool. Even though they're a lot worse than bikes in this game, they're just so hilarious. Another food right there. Just want to give me. Yes, I already got some of that. Let's go. Oh, I kind of got it. I got a little bit of air. Yeah. definitely hit that on the electric rod. What it's called. Oh. That's a long fall. I usually don't get new shells right there. To worry about in first is blue shells. Because you never know when they could come. I'm not gonna risk shortcut on this time. I'm just gonna play it safe. I had to break through that because if I release my miniature, but I would have gone off. Shackle the whole GP. Okay. Drift off of the ramp. Try to cut this turn tight. And then, bam, we're supposed to.
And we got the W on Koopa Kaden with Funky Kong and the Piranha Prowler.
My meme slash low tier vehicle series was named because I'm using vehicles that I don't normally use. The only time I really use this vehicle is when I'm like memeing or like when I just want to challenge this. In this case, I'm just doing both. I'm challenging myself and me. In the titles of these videos, it says using meme or low tier, however you want to call it. This might have been a bad business. Yep, I called it. Oh, dang it, I missed the picture. Oh, this thing. The drift on this thing made me go up the halfway. Even though this thing has the drift. My bad. Whoa. Okay, I need to, like, come back. This race doesn't look so good for me. Looks like I'm not gonna get first. Please don't leave me in a bad spot. Okay, that was a generous bullet. Well, I'll go off to get a better box. I'm in the middle of the path, so I need to like catch up. Oh, come on, I could have got the blue shell dodge. Oh, come on. I'm probably going to get a second. Oh, maybe not. But there's still more of this. Oh my god, no. That is insane. Oh, I'm not going to get first. I thought I wasn't gonna get first hit for a second, but since I pulled those triple mush mushies.
Again, first,
I like calling mushrooms mushies. It's so, I just like calling them mushies. Okay, final race, Grumble Volcano, one of my favorites. I love this track. Definitely in my top 10 for sure. It's in my top 3 actually. That's how good this track is in my opinion. Wait, I just thought of a legendary idea. Let the CPUs pass. I have a legendary idea. That was kind of an early shot. I have a legendary idea. I want to pull mushrooms here. If you're in a lower placement, you can get items like mushrooms. And I want to see if we can do a rock hop with a card. Oh, red chip? You're serious, right? Oh, come on. I want to try the rock hop, dude. No. It's too late now. I wasted so much time. I wanted to go for the rock hop for you guys, but I can't. I need to make a comeback of a lifetime if I want to get first place. I really wanted to go for the rock hop so bad. Oh, now I pull mushrooms when the rock already sunk. Oh, you're serious. That is dirty. Whoa. Making a comeback. Mushroom. Triple grains is not what I want. Oh, my green shell hit the fire snake. Oh my god! I'm literally getting first there? I did not deserve that first place at all. Whoever was in first, like at the very end there, should have got first. I don't know which CPU it was, but I did not deserve that first place at all. Okay, so that was GP1. Let's just wait for it to load. Okay. Then GP2, I'm going to be using a lightweight. I think we used Dragons already in a previous video. Yeah, let's go Koopa. Koopa in the Blue Falcon. Let's do this. Leaf cup. Okay, because leaf is below the star cup. Like if you're not in CTGP. Which in my case I am in CTGP. Okay. This should be a fun time using Koopa in the Blue Falcon. Really. present. Okay, never mind. I want to save this for Lucio. If Lucio comes, I'm prepared to dodge it.
No, I used the mushroom too late. I mean, too early.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, come on. First of all, I didn't even die to Boucho. Second of all, Rosalina took my box. Third of all, I got shocked. And yeah. This is not going well so far. Get the item! At least it was the item box separately.
It doesn't even mean anything because I get out and everyone is just pushing me into the boat. I'm gonna go wide for the box. Double trick. Let's go. Perfect item box chain. Let's go. Playing it safe here. Oh, no. I like this.
Okay. Yes, first place. Yes, first place once again. For the master, Iron 598. Well, not really the master, but I'm very good at this game. Because I've been playing this game for a really long time. I can't even tell you when I first started playing this game. It's how long ago it was. I've gotten good since the first time I played.
How to like snake and like play certain traps and stuff and like do shortcuts and like the shortcuts save the most time and like on my time trial runs like I know where all the shroom spots are. Oh yeah, I know where all the shroom spots are because I time trial world records.
Yes, inside the form. Let's go.
I thought for sure I would get the wall.
Nope. Come on, get a low trick.
I want to get a low trick card.
Well, not low trick too often.
I want to see some six straps. That's so sick, huh?
Look at this! Oh my god!
That was so cool. Oh my god, this is going crazy. I can't even describe this. So crazy.
Oh shoot, somebody got the shock dodge.
Yes, I got the slipstream. Or like the draft, whatever you want to call it.
Dang it, I didn't time it.
Oh no.
Yep, I knew that red shirt was just crap.
full epic gamer strats.
Triple Mushrooms in first, dude. Let's go.
And you got some shortcut action going on.
Yeah. And he goes all the way.
First place. Let's go. Yeah. So cool. Like, on BC3, I just ran on the rail. Like, I stayed on the rail for like 5 seconds approximately.
Or something.
That was cool. Okay, Jungle Parkway next race. Here we go. This track, I just want to kind of like chill and like have a break. Because it is a pretty long track. The slipstream would definitely help with that. Please, no, I'm too awful. Oh, that's even worse. Dang it. Well, that wasn't in the awful, but that was in the worse. Dang it. I'm using this stick right now. Oh. Okay, I had iframes, invincible iframes to dodge that red, probably green. Get the box without one. Let's go. That was risky. I shouldn't have risked that, but I did. Because I just wanted to. I just wanted to show you guys how I risk stuff just for triple bananas. I didn't know I would. What? How did I break that? Points. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I want to see if we can get the 60 full 60 points with the blue falcon, even though it's yellow with Cooper. The yellow falcon. This should be called the yellow falcon. Well, Cooper combined. The yellow falcon. Because this has absolutely no blue on it while you're playing as Cooper, this vehicle. Bowser is just right up my toe. The only reason why I noticed you were Bowser is because I looked at the fish map. Oh god, Bowser's a beast. He's beasting in it with the flame on it. With the best vehicle in the game. Oh, I almost got hit by the plant. Why did I make this gold crab? And we still want to paint it. Orange? No, that was too easy. Whoa. Got the full 60 points. Yes. Yes. Let's go. So this is gonna be the end of today's video. I hope you subscribe to my channel. Click the like button if you enjoyed, and comment down below what you want to see next from Dying Fry 98. And peace.